Listen patiently. We who are the last men earnestly desire to communicate with you. I am speaking to you now from a period about 2,000 million terrestrial years in your future. Astronomers have made a startling discovery, which assigns a speedy end to humankind. We can help you. And we need your help. We find ourselves filled, in spite of everything, with a triumphant love of our fate.